Ja, was denn? Talks more Final Fantasy Crisis Core. So earlier today we did a bunch of missions. I kind of wanted to just move on, but at the same time, there's still some missions left. Let's do this one. Fight a thousand Shindra troops. It's probably not that bad. I guess gotta be careful and not get caught slipping. Oops. I pressed the wrong one. Ow. I have wall. Okay, cool. That's like, so I need someone to keep count how many I've killed. How many is that? Is that like, see, there's 8 or 9, I think. So this might take a while. I really hope I do this one try. Ow. I'm already. Trying it a little bit. Now I have a bad feeling I won't be able to beat this first time. Ow. Yeah, they definitely harder, like, they have more defense and all that than previous fights. It's about 40. Just gonna have to cheese and solo fight. Hopefully I get some limit break action here. I think I've been not really given limit breaks all that much. Tank that in my face. I think we're about to hit the 100 mark. Ow. No. No. Not good. That's kind of what I was afraid of. Getting silenced. Should probably, drag this particular enemy out for a little bit just so I can get rid of silence. Wow. Ooh, no physical. I've been getting no limit breaks. Yeah, in case whoever's watching doesn't know how the limit break works, it's... I got that roulette at the top. Oh, we're about to get one. Uh-oh. Please don't die. Didn't get one quite yet. Oh, we got it. So yeah, once the roulette at the top shows three of the same face, three of the same character, then we get the limit break. Oh, this guy's tanky. Oh no, not the top. Oh. That's a lot of recovery for high potion. Well, I think that diamond hurts a whole bunch. Whoa. Super grenade. I hate how the grenades and stuff still come out even though I either interrupt them or something. It's like automatic or instantaneous, essentially. I am low HP actually. That's not good. That's not good. That's like the trade-off. Silence, no! Should probably use Remedy. I'm not gonna play around with that. Well, oh, he didn't die. As long as they all spawn like right next to me and stuff, it's really easy. Just clear out that mob. But they don't. Nice. I definitely pressed the wrong move, but it worked out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, got rush assault. Prove your honor to me. I don't know how many I've killed so far. Probably like 200 at least. I mean, I believe every like wave is 10. Assault Twister. I believe it's 9, and then this guy makes 10. So it's pretty much 100 waves of these guys. Oh. No silence, please. Thank you. Another one of these. No. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I put on auto life, which okay. I'll take that. Yeah, I don't have. Whoops. Whoa. Oh, nice. Kill everybody. Wow. Nice. I'll take stars. Lucky stars. You can do it, Zach. Ooh, nice. I roulette gauge. Kind of leveled up a little bit. The heavenly state. Heavenly state pretty much just means I get more frequent limit breaks. Which is right now. Nice. Ooh, so much damage. Oh, I think I get crit too. Ooh, infinite AP now. Stars. Ooh, nice ball leveled up again. I think I should do a salt twister to that guy. Oh, I forgot what I was doing. Not good. Yeah, salt twister for the single guy is good. Sephiroth. Nice. Concentrate. Oh. And my brain. Ooh, Moogle. Oh, it's K-Tip, not Moogle. What does Courage Boost do? Oh, what? I think it does null magic and physical. Oh, jeez. Yeah, my combo kind of mixed up and incorrect here. I just noticed that my infinite AP, whatever, went away. Kind of sad, actually. That's insane. I think Air Truck actually hits everybody. Oh, what the heck? What if this kills everybody? Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it.
Nice. That's my roulette going back to normal. But ow! Oh, it's not good. Ooh, level up. I feel like as long as all the enemies are just the same, like, it should be easy. So I know for the 200 one, they started getting harder the longer fight took. Ooh, Moogle. Oh, failed. Dud. Oh, what? What's happening? I swear, if this kills me or something? Oh, okay. I'd be really sad if that killed me or something like that.
Later.
Iris. Iris. Or something. I wish there was a counter. You know how many I've killed so far. It's very scary when the enemy doesn't get staggered. And I'm like hitting him. Sevens. Should I get a level up from that? I thought 777 gives you a level up regardless. Yeah. Oh yeah. Dang it. I'm getting into a daze, and so I'm like, sometimes forgetting the cycle. Back cycle. Wow. How long was that fight? That was whack. Nice.